All right. True Fear Part 1, Forsaken Souls. Now this. This is a classic horror game. A point and click. Oh, here we go. Now it's old school, so it's gonna be on puzzles and jump scares, but here we go. How do I get... Whoa, that's a bit too bright. Here we go. There's gonna be a lot of puzzles. So, expect a lot of that. I don't think there's some dialogue. Because if you put your iPad, you have to read a lot. Oh, Arkham Sanctuary. Asylum Sanctuary. Dark Falls. Oh, so we've got another detective. Well, even Logan wasn't enough. We got another detective. Solid case is great. Oh, you ever seen one of those comic books? Kind of looks like that. The jump scare if you don't do it because you're gonna do it anyway. Here we go. Oh boy, jump scares are coming. Why is the camera going close? Fucking hate when that happens. Hold on a second. This lady's waking up, this one's knocking at the door. No, I'm good. Okay, so where's the door? She's got someone knocking at the door. Can't move the camera. Hold your horses. Oh my god, I can't. Okay, options. I can't move. How do I move? This guy's knocking. Do I have to turn around? Are you serious? Oh, I didn't light on to get to the damn door. This girl's acting is terrible. A lair. It's a lair. Okay, so it's a lair. Open the door, obviously. Why did they take it off? No, open the fucking thing. Please sign here. Press select to continue.
Sister, I didn't hear from her for almost 10 years.
Okay, there is talking. I just have to read the whole thing. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind reading, but I don't want to read the whole fucking thing.
We were very close with my sister. And then shortly after our mother's death, she just disappeared. It was almost 10 years ago, and I have never heard from her again. What could have happened to her?
Oh! Did you not just see the pigeon like growl at her? Okay, I guess our character's just kind of not dumb, but like oblivious. Act 1. Okay, so this is gonna be a lot of point and clicking, so I gotta find something. A key. Oh boy! This game's gonna be awesome! Okay, see, this is only a doubt. Wait, what is that? Heather Stonehouse, 67 Ramsbury Street. Ooh! Ooh, got a stick. For what? What do I need a stick for? Oh, I got a stick. Great. Mailbox. Okay, cool. You can always consult your diary for information. It's a stick. Oh, it's not a stick, it's a crowbar. Well, look at a stick. I thought, why am I using this stick to open the door? Yeah, this is the kind of game you play on your fucking 3DS. And sorry for my language, but the games you play on your 3DS and Vita are just so boring and bland. Ah, there's a puzzle. You can see there's a puzzle there. Okay, forget it. This is back out. Find some music. I think it means missing pieces, not music pieces. I think this is. Okay, whatever. Okay, so this is kind of easy if you can see them. Yeah, this part's gonna be kind of boring. There's nothing really happening just yet. Just collecting pieces. Turn this into what? Okay, hold on. Ooh, it's a puzzle piece. Okay. Okay. So this is what I need to do before I start. A bird? Where's the bird? Can I? I can't rotate him. Oh, if I was to rotate, my bad. Okay, let's try this again. It's a bird, that's pretty obvious. Okay, where is this going? Why can't I rotate it? Is it bottom? That's good. I'm sorry, I'm just not good with puzzles. They annoy the hell out of me. If I could turn it. That'd be easier. What? Am I playing with Wii controls over here? Jeez. Wait, I think I got this one. Ah, good. Okay, this part's kind of easy. Kind of sad there was only one jump scare. Kind of bored. wish there was a bit more of them. We're gonna be here a while, folks. I feel like a circus person. And there was a pink guy. God, I missed that character. Me love puzzles. Shouldn't have said that. That was mean. I'm sorry. But you get the point. It's so boring. It's like, I really want to jump scare now. Oh, there's a good one. You're not going to fit? Okay. Okay, now you're going to fit. Oh my god. Bird, shut up. Like, that first jump scare was brilliant. I was like, oh no, not a jump scare. Oh no, I know. And bada bing. Ooh, got a trophy for that. Oh, I'm in a mess. Gotta pick up the letters. Which one's mine? I'm going to Hogwarts. Okay, keeps it. Why does it keep time to pick up the letter? Oh, is it this one? Oh. The one I need. Okay. Any of the mouse, any of this mine? Or is that it? A key. A key was in the mailbox. Okay. Whoa. Okay, now that's creepy. Nope, never mind. That's even creepier. Ew. The doll's just like, how's it going? I don't trust that doll. It looks like it's gonna move. What is that on the ground? Whoa. This is so boring, but like I said, this feels like one of those what do they call it, games? iPad games. Can't go back anymore. Wait, what is that, huh? There, is there something in there? Nope.